Konate.
Thank you so much. Can you just talk a little bit about your size and the defense that you guys can bring? I'm sure you guys are here on this question all the way through that you can bring against Philadelphia.
I mean, it's defensively, that's what we do. Offense going to follow. So we got a size and we force the defense or offense. So we're going to be a good pitch.
What is it about West Virginia and the defense? They always seem to grab. Whether it, every spot of its team seems to be a big defensive squad.
I mean, that's what Coach Alex is like. They like to play defense. So that's what we do. We just got to like, trust what they're saying. And what they're saying. Get jealous of things.
Were you guys happy that you guys missed all the snow that was supposed to be here so that you can kind of just walk around the city and get different things?
Yeah, I mean, we got here because of the snowstorm. So that was a good idea. Also.
Have you been able to get outside the city or just to see what it's like?
Yeah, I walk around the snow right here. It's a good city. It's a
like, thank you so much. Thank you.
They're a pretty good 3-point shooting team. How do you take that away from them?
I mean, we just got guards. They were the guards.
They have pretty much, you know, 5-6 guys that can score. How do you defend that?
Like I said, we always got to, like, we're the guard them. Just offense and defense. They're strong. It's going to be really hard.
But you know what? You better off asking.